The bigger challenge what we are facing today in our country is water scarcity. Some part of our country is flooded with water. Many parts of the country, especially south and deep south, they don't even have water to drink. So, and this problem is going to only go up. We thought it is important to create that awareness. Lot of South Indian rivers became very perennial. Ganga is even depleting at a very fast rate. So conserving water is a need of the hour.